Hello, friend. Mormo here. Today I'm at Branson Meadows Mall. This is where I always go to the movies at. You can see there's the movie theater right there. There's the new arcade I'm gonna check out today, 1984. And there's the comic shop. I avoid that place. I'm really stoked to check out this arcade. I heard it's 10 bucks and you get unlimited gameplay. It says on their sign that they have pinball, and I love pinball. I'm hoping that eventually they can start having pinball tournaments there. That's what my buddy Magic Matt does is play pinball tournaments, and I want to get into that too. And I'm really excited. I'm gonna see if they'll let me make a YouTube video in there. I'm not sure if they will or not. But I had a counseling session today, so I'm a little bummed and a little agitated, dealing with some stuff. But hopefully this will be fun and it'll be a fun arcade and they let me videotape inside, and I'll check out and see what kind of pinball machines they have and keep watching. like just played Rampage for about an hour probably, and that was fun. I love that game. I'm convinced it never ends. Like every level is the same and it just kept going level after level. I got like over 1 million points, but it was real fun. I'm gonna play some Arch Rivals. That's one of my favorite games from the arcade that they have here. And then when I go back in, I'll show you the pinball machines. They have a ton of pinball machines. And what I found out is that the pinball machines take quarters, but you don't have to pay the $10 fee if you just wanna play pinball, which is nice, and that's probably what I see myself doing in the future. It's just playing pinball, and let's go back inside now. So I just got done playing a bunch of Arch Rivals, which is my favorite game. It's the basketball game where you can punch people and pull their pants down and stuff. And then I also played some Altered States, which is another game I really love. And I actually beat it in the arcade back in the 80s when I was a kid. And this place is really awesome. Branson, 1984. Arcade is really awesome. They're really good thing for the community, and they're looking to help out the community, and it's a great value. Come play pinball, play the video games, and it's a really good time. And thanks so much for watching. Please like, comment, and click the link in the description.